grotesque that in a country with 42% unemployment, a country with 30 million people who live in poverty, that we have ministers living that like rock stars in cabinet world, far removed from the real world.
Ramaphosa must step down, and Ramaphosa must step down now. Stand up, South Africa. Let's go and fight. Don't be cowards.